everyone! Today we're going to try out a new set of colored pencils from MyArtscape. They sent me this 72 set and I'm really excited to test them out. So this set comes with this mini coloring book that highlights their 4 coloring book series, where you could also buy them on their website. What I love about them is that when you purchase something from MyArtscape, a percentage goes directly to preserving life, endangered animals, plants, and ecosystem. So if you guys support them, you're also contributing to saving this vulnerable species and habitats. The 2 holes on either side of this pencil tray are, I think, a brilliant design feature. This makes it incredibly easy to lift and remove each stack. The barrel design is simple yet elegant. The color name and number code are visible and clearly displayed. The wood shade is also lighter than other colored pencils, which gives a contrast to the color of the barrel and it makes them look vibrant. I love the exterior and every corner of this box is fully coated. My problem with theme boxes is that the corners always get rusty, but I think it won't be an issue here because this has coating already. I also love how it opens. It's hinged, so I don't have to worry about misplacing the cover or putting it somewhere inconvenient. I can just flip it open and have easy access to all my pencils, and plus the color guide is printed on the inside of the lid, which is super helpful as it provides a quick reference for all the colors in the set. So we're now going to swatch these pencils and see how they perform. The pencils are lightweight and comfortable to hold, even though it's all base. It doesn't feel overly hard or brittle, and they also show resistance to breakage, which is what I actually look forward to in a colored pencil. The pigments are finely ground and highly concentrated too, and they also show impressive color accuracy. The lead closely matches the barrel color, making it easy to select the desired shade. So I started from putting all the base tones with markers and pencils, then slowly build colors and depth from light to dark. Thank you. So far, I am loving the quality and they actually blend well together. The only thing I'm a little disappointed about is the limited number of neutral skin tones. This makes me think that this set might be better for landscapes, seascapes, animal illustrations, instead of human portraits. But I think it can be overcome through experimentation and color mixing. Okay, so I also want to do some cat sketches using these pencils. Just a quick sketch and not really detailed. So here are the results. I love how they turn out and I'm incredibly impressed with the MyArtscape colored pencil set. The innovative and thoughtful design with the high quality materials and performance make it a great choice for both beginners and experienced artists. Thanks again to MyArtscape for sending me this set and for sponsoring this video. If you want to buy these pencils or check out their other products, you can find links in my description box below. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this and thanks everyone! Happy creating!